In Tortoyk continent, the fifth cooking recipe takes the name of sweet, sweet royal jelly. In order to find it, visit the swept woods area. To be precise, start from its top left side where the ancient gravestone Westiget report can be found. From where then you have to reach the next area to the bottom left and explore the bottom central cavity in this location. Here, not far from some boulders, you will find a yellow plant to interact with. That will give you an uncommon item called the honeycomb. Next step is to reach the next area called the Mokoko village. In the left center side of it you will find a cooking PC. By speaking with her, you will find out that she can do 6 recipes. The one related to this video is the 4th, and it will allow you to pay 1400 silver to convert the item you collected previously into the one you came for. So, once done, is left only to open your inventory and use it in order to complete the adventurous home objective you came for.